Welcome back to our AI Experts series. There's great excitement around the power of AI agents, but how many does a business need? Should organizations adopt one general agent for every process, or many specialized agents for a specific task? Let's investigate. Today, we're in an era where, whilst generative AI is very powerful, it's nowhere near matching the kind of cognitive capabilities of a human. And even within humans, we have a great degree of specialization. So today, the architecture that works best is having highly specialized agents which work in coordination to solve a process or a task alongside humans. We really want to solve processes with as many highly focused, specialized agents as possible. Having a single monolithic agent that's trying to do too much often results in low accuracy. It's also very hard to develop and maintain. By having specialized agents working together, we simplify the development experience, we simplify the debugging experience, and we can focus in on those parts of the process which will receive the best increases in accuracy for additional development effort. Well, to give you an example about that kind of specialized versus generalized agents, I think it'd be helpful to think about a customer service setting. So today, you might have a single human customer service agent who receives emails or tickets into the service desk solution, makes a decision about triaging that, i.e. the importance and timeliness of those requests, and then answers all of the top 20 FAQs and some of those harder questions that they have to support from time to time. However, it would be a mistake to replicate all of that behavior in a single AI agent. The best approach would be potentially to use an AI agent solely for that task of initial triage around the severity of the query, another agent which diagnoses the query as into which FAQ type it is, and then an agent which is specialized at answering every single different FAQ that they've maintained in their knowledge base. Finally, there could be a final agent which will draft responses to those given that FAQ input. I believe we're moving into an era where all work will be performed by a combination of humans, AI, and traditional rules-based software. And each of these modalities of kind of performing work or adding value have different areas where they excel and areas where they're weak. Traditional software is very, very accurate, very fast, and very cheap. However, it lacks creativity and it can't make complex decisions. Generative AI is increasingly capable to make decisions. However, it can often make mistakes and it's slower than traditional software. Finally, humans are ultimately the best today at reasoning, decisioning, and making judgment calls. So we need to distribute all of the different tasks and work we have against those three modalities of work. And that's why having the right orchestration layer, something that can hand tasks off from one to the other, is so critical.